Ik heb nog eens op dingen gekeken, op Google Maps.
Ja.
Hey, want ik moest wel wat geschiedenis hebben.
Ja.
En het schijnt dus daarachter, maar dus eigenlijk naar rechts van het. Van de hectare.
Een klein huisje bedoel je?
Een klein huisje? Er stond de rest!
Ik ben wel, ik weet niet of jullie daar geweest zijn, maar ik ben al wel in een klein huis geweest. Dan kon je ook naar boven.
Helemaal achterin.
Ja, als je... Ja, wel locaties genoeg, hè?
Ja. Maar we gaan elke keer in deze district.
Ja.
Nou, nu zou je wat anders moeten zoeken.
Ja, dan klik je toch gewoon wat op. Dan rijden ze voor je donder om.
Waar?
Moet ik gewoon even willekeurig...
Oh, niet goed genoeg. Maar niet goed genoeg? Hoe vaak moet ik drukken? Hij doet het niet, hier.
Ja, je hebt een fabriek.
Heb ik een fabriek, oké. Okay.
Ja. Nou, zo doen we dat meestal.
Nee.
Klik.
Zo, drie uur.
Ja, lang.
Ik heb altijd benzine geld bij, dat is geen probleem.
This is part 2 van de empty farm. I'm so happy. I almost want to kiss Dino. Well, he find my car 3 meter. I'm fucking looking everywhere. I think, no, it's 50 euro, you know, it's 50 euro. I'm not so rich, but Gino find him and he was a nice woman. I still give him a big kiss. I'm really happy. Dus I make a part 2 movie, want it's a little bit spooky, this empty farm. Dus I want looking from of the car 2 meter go on, want he put in the basement the EVP meter and he say you ask a man or woman and
I have a voice recorder.
Oh, okay, sorry.
And so because we stand in the basement and I ask a little random questions and I have hey you guy and go away. So, yeah.
Well, exactly. That's the reason that I want to control it. And it's really special location also. And the light is still working.
Yeah.
I don't know, here.
Yeah.
Okay, not here. But some places the light is still working in Stroom. So I gonna check it again here a little bit faster. I already take it to a movie, but... Oh, I'm so happy that that he find the car 2 meter. Is hier iemand bij ons? Is hier somebody with us? Thank you. Fuck's sake. And so. This is a really nice location. I really thought I must do it with the car 2 meter, but I'm gonna do it a little bit faster now, want I already take it on movie, this unless it's gonna be too much the same. I go to the...
But this is really old soap.
Yeah.
It's really old soap.
Oh, I think you still can clean with it.
It still smells.
Exactly. I go to the living room and all that's really nice. And walking a little bit here. I might do it a little bit faster. Ik heb hem gevonden. Of Gino heeft hem gevonden. Echt, ik ben blij toe. 50 euro is toch een hoop geld. I'm so happy that Gino find the car 2 meter. I'm really happy. It's a really, really nice location, this empty farm. Dus ja. I can control it a little bit with the car 2 meter, but not everything, want I already take it on movie. Maybe something inside. Oh yeah, no, there's nothing inside.
That's a nice clock. Shall we go to the basement, Gina?
Yeah, we can go. Of course.
Look. Want I'm not going...
For your knife.
But for your knife? What you mean?
For your knife, man. Shark, maybe.
Shark. Oh! Want to slijpen. Now we're gonna try again in the basement. Well, the light not working here in the basement. I already see part one. You can see that some places in this building is light, still stroom. But I want to control the basement. I'm so happy. I'm really so happy that I find the K2-meter. Of no, Gino find the K2-meter. Hestel, sorry. I'm really happy. You standing here before?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put them here, make a small movie about it.
It's better you can sit down.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Is hier iemand bij ons? Laat dan de lampjes branden en kom nader naar de K2-meter. Het doet je geen pijn. Dus je kan gewoon dat apparaat wat daar op de grond ligt, kan je gewoon aanraken.
Je ziet als een
speeltje.
Als speeltje, ja.
Je kan het gewoon aanraken. Is there somebody with us? Can you put the lights on?
If you build up all your energy, take my energy. That's from Robert. You can touch Robert also.
Yes.
Stick him on his head.
Yes, he can. No problem.
But
or maybe touch my hand. I don't have problem with that. You can touch my hand. No problem. You can my hand aanraken als je wilt. Neem een beetje energie van mij en dan.
Hier is ijskoud. Hier is ijskoud. He's very cold here. Wat met die zonvlag? You can put the dots go to the right and then you see a color was lining up. It's a good game. Nice game also. If you can do that, come touch the K2 meter. Put it on red, yellow, green, orange. They know you are here. I hear you on my EVP.
Are you afraid for us? Put the lights on then, and then we go away. Touch that thing on the ground and then we go away. Then you can be relaxed here. Raak hem één keertje aan, dat je de lampjes laat branden en dan gaan wij gewoon weer weg. Dus dan heb je weer rust. This is the basement. And most of the time the basement is the good place to be. When a ghost is still in the house. You're looking for a really relaxed place. In other rooms there are most of the time more people and too much noises. But in the basement they really like to be when there's still a ghost in the house. Sometimes they are also afraid.
You mustn't be afraid. Why?
Well, you don't have to be afraid for us. We do nothing. We have, yeah, but then I don't see nothing on my movie. Kijk. It's a little dark now. Sorry.
Start EVP. Yes, he's. Is it the two? Kistjes, apparaatjes op de grond liggen. naast mijn benen. Mijn naam is Gina. Dat is Robert. En ja, we willen eigenlijk jouw verhaal horen. Wat is hier gebeurd? Het doet je helemaal geen pijn, helemaal niks. Gebruik je energie. Praat het tegen. Dit is, het laat je zien dat je in de buurt bent, dat je aanwezig bent. Deze, dan kan je zo hard en klaar als jij wil. De achtergrond hoe je druppelt, water. Auto.
Zijn jullie hier allebei dood gegaan? Loud music.
Copyright. Met hoeveel mensen wonen jullie hier? Wat is de grootste zin of kleinste zin? Als je weet dat je dood bent, zeg dan dood. Weet je wat mijn naam is? Kan je mijn naam zeggen?
Yeah, I'm really happy that Gino find the car 2 meter back. This, I think we're gonna try in the basement and a little sassy. Sometimes when there are too many people in a building, they also not come to the car 2 meter of the E. Yeah, I gonna call it EVP meter, Gino. Sorry, oh, yeah, what you have. This is the building next to the house. We're gonna looking inside of also here. Okay, we was before here in this house. Nice location. This I'm gonna looking out here in this side. Oh, a lot of paintings there. Big building. A lot of stuff. Minnie Mouse. Looking a little bit like an opslagruimte. The hall next to the house.
this is also the this is a place next to the house.
Almost look like that here stand Quinty, but it's not Quinty.
Finding Nemo. Here's the kitchen. Still a nice kitchen here. There's a lot of stuff here. But this is a small room. Yeah, we saw the owner of this place and we asked if we can go looking inside of here, or if we can take a movie. And he says, no problem. That's, we explained to them that we not make some demos and that we're only looking around here and make some movies and also pictures, take pictures and movie. It's a lot of stuff here. And people must go out of the house. Most people have respect for it when you can explain that you are like an urban team. This is really a lot of stuff here. It's like opslagruimte that you can see. Big here. Only a lot of stuff, like a big ball. What is that? I think it's only stuff here. Like opslagruimte. Well, it was nice the owner speak to Gino and he say what we did here. But this is like opslagruimte, nothing more. Dus. This is not so important. The house was really nice. There's Gino. Ja, dit is meer opslagruimte, meer niet. Nou, ah, nice people that they say you can make a movie here. Not all people are nice when you say that. Well, I think I put everything. Oh, not here I go. No, you can't there door. There's a what? Een wat voor hokje? Een spinnenhoekje? Oh, kinderhoekje. Ja, I'm a little bit deaf hoor, fuck's sake. Een kinderhoekje, ja. Then the children can play.
We have something with keys, huh?
Yeah, we always find the key.
We always find the key.
This is really a strange key, yeah.
Yeah.
And what is there? The kitchen or?
WC.
Oh, WC. Only a toilet, yeah. Oh, a dirty toilet. Yeah. And yeah. Strange key. Nice. Children place.
You can take something from here.
Nice. Ja, we waren onderweg naar een locatie. En opeens rook ik wat. Ik denk, komt het nou van buiten of komt het nou van deze auto? Maar
Gino zei opeens, shit, dit is de auto! Dan word ik een beetje rook tussen zijn benen vandaan, dus ja, dat is wel kut. Het is verder wel mooi weer, en onderweg naar een locatie, maar dit is wel even kut. Dus hopelijk kunnen we toch nog wel naar een locatie toe kunnen. Hoop het, want Urbex Team Zeeland onderweg naar België. Maar ja, even pannen.